mademoiselle!
Yo, it's your boy Sakoshi. Today's video, we're gonna be playing a game. This game takes place on where you have to investigate an alien site. Quite excited. Let's get into it. Difficulty. This game mode is designed for players who want to enjoy the atmosphere. The default antenna. You know what? We're gonna max it out. You know what they say? No risk, no story. We're gonna max out difficulty. Don't freak. I paid $5 for this game. I better get the max experience. Damn. Bro, the graphics are insane. Oh my god, I'm impressed. Bro, I am gonna get scared the F out of me. Got this. Graphics are marvelous. It's so beautiful. Oh my god, it's so beautiful. Probably the best looking horror game I've played so far, for sure. Am I committing suicide? Damn. Going back. To move. Wait, so I'm driving the car itself. Oh wow. So I'm probably the person that is investigating a report case of like strange sightings or whatever. So if I have to assume I'm driving to that destination. As long as I have a gun, we're set. We're locked in. 1932, October 9th, near Dornau? What? Bro, I'm already getting the chills, like my spine and everything. It's just, ugh. I maxed out the difficulty. Hopefully it doesn't make a huge difference. I kind of actually regret putting max difficulty, now that I'm thinking about it. But whatever. It's gonna be a piece of cake. That's probably interesting. I've been driving for an hour now. Gotcha. There must be a gas station before the village. That's crazy. So it looks like I live in this car. Oh snap, almost crashed. There's rats. I'm thinking to look up because I don't know if there's a chance to like spot an alien early on to the game. That'd be pretty sick detail. I highly doubt it though. Slowing down. Did I just run out gas? I think I did. Damn. Right click. Oh my god! Her stuff. She was crafting, always had projects going on. Wait! Was that girl that committed suicide? She was a part of the investigation of the alien site. She crafted these complex devices to track them better. Well, it's the only thing she left before she committed suicide because she knew about the aliens. To equip the controller, then look. What? Bro, why is this so complicated? So that's my health bar. Switch and select back and unequip. So that's my inventory system. Interesting. Very interesting indeed. Oh wow. Flashlight, I assume. Yup. After flashlight. Oh my god. What is this? Wait. Click this. I don't know what's going on. Items. What? Images. Oh. Interesting. I'm really liking this game so far. It looks incredible. Hold down. Interesting. The tank is empty. I need gas. So we need to look for gas. Alright, let's go get gas. This game looks incredible. I can't say it enough. The gas station is across the hood. Episode 1. The hum. Oh my god. Well, I'm hearing footsteps. So this is a abandoned gas station, I assume. Let's see if we can enter in from the store. No. Gotta be in a lookout. I'm hearing footsteps in the forest. Doesn't let me open that door. Monitored by security cameras. Oh my god! Grab an object. When an incident, a small village into disbelief of carrying 24 children, 2 teachers, and a driver encountered an unexplainable fate during a day trip to a nearby town. Witnesses recall a strange silence followed by a blinding flash of light. When the light dispelled, the bus remained motionless on the road, but everyone on board had vanished except for the 2 identical twins girls who were manipulatively found on the bus. However, authorities were taken aback when both girls claimed they had never seen each other before and denied having any siblings. Authorities believe that the girls might have been in a state of shock, struggling to comprehend the extraordinary events of the experience. Interesting, so aliens are capable of mind-washing. Even the twins didn't even know there were siblings. That's crazy. Art to rotate. What the? Bro, this game is so complicated. Holy crap, I like it. Alright, back to the van. This item doesn't fit. Holy crap. We have to walk back! What's around here. Door locked. Hello? Someone is in here. Before we investigate that, let's check around here. Seems to be nothing. Alright. Hello? Just take and leave. Thank you, bud. Very interesting. I'm assuming he's hiding from them. It's not very friendly. I should talk to him more. Talk to him more. Okay. What? Empty jerrycan. I'm here looking for the church. Have you seen my sister? I'm here looking for a church. I said leave. I'll go, I promise, but I need your help. I'm looking for a church. Actually, I want to get inside the zone. I heard there was a hole in the first wall near the church. It's further down the road at the end of the village. Take a right out there to the church, but if I were you, turn back while it's okay. Gotcha. There's choice space, there's dialogue, there's amazing graphics, this is a horror genre. Like, what more can you ask for in this game? Okay, let's fill this up. Gas.
This bitch is empty. Yeet!
This gas can is... I have to walk all the... Sorry. The freaking jerry can is empty. Thank you, but the jerry can is empty. There's still some gas left in the garage. I'll unlock it for you. Thank you, but I'm looking for refill and leave. Tonight, things are not usual for them. What do you mean? Just hurry up. Press that button. Turn it on. That is kind of loud. This handle seems to be missing. What the heck? I believe this spot is where I killed the jerry can. I think there's a puzzle we have to fix. Alright, let's look around. Is there anything you can pick up? I doubt it. This can seemingly drop a lifeline. Oh my god. The animations are sick and aggressive. I love it. We have to look for something. Very interesting. So they had this to have a watch out. So many cameras. Let's go down there. Say goodbye to the pain. These are the photos that they got. Data registration. No cameras detected. Very interesting. Very interesting indeed. Bullets. The boy got some bullets. Wait, is this a gun I can find? Question mark? I'm assuming the military knows about this alien sighting, then. We're not alone. Why is it turning dark? I need to head back. This doesn't feel safe at all. What's happening? What the hell is going on? Oh my god. When your state of mind deteriorates, enemies will find you easier. Turn off the flashlight. There's leaning. There's stealth in this game. Are the cows getting experimented on? I need to be very careful with this mass difficulty. When your mind deteriorates, did they find me? Just because I turned on the flashlight? Question mark? That's not good. We need to go. We need to get going. We need to find that gun. Is there a gun here? We did find ammo earlier. Interesting indeed. Okay, we need to get out of here. I'm not sure if the aliens are on the lookout. Did you guys hear that? What if she's imitating a girl? What if he's a skinwalker? So many questions. Is that someone in the water? And they're trying to ask for help. I'm out of here. We got what we needed, we got the lever. There's no reason for us to continue being here. Let's get into the van. Snap. Let's make a run for it. Crawl back inside, nice and cozy. Put the lever on. Perfect. Now we can start filling up this. This is making so much noise. This is incredible. A large metal container filled with gas. Finally. I'm not sure if we passed a gun or not, but we put the bullets in. Alright, let's fill this car with the jerrycan. Okay, so as soon as I see the town, I should take a look at the jerrycan on the right. Let's go back in. Let's close the door, obviously. Bro, this is a really nice, cozy van. Okay. Alright, let's continue driving. So we have to go to a church and take a right. Gotcha. Gotcha, gotcha. Posters. And this car Can this car go any faster? The fact that I flinched at that is insane. Right here should just wonders. Alright, let's head out. Here's the church. We need to probably find a way inside, most likely. Let's go this route. Oh, it's another one of these. Let's see what this monorail will give us. That have to mean something. It's nothing. But to look out for a gun with all this ammo. Finally. When your mind deteriorates, you find it. How do I prevent that? Do I get my flashlight on, question mark? Whoa, won't they see my flashlight though? So far, so good. First wall. I had to get in somehow. We're trying to break in. I think the military with the whole helicopter from the beginning, they knew about it and they tried to like wall it up to prevent people from entering. Picture is taken. That's a trap. There's people here. Sneakers. Inside of here. Well, this guy is so desperate to get inside for no reason. My flashlight on, but it's not really needed. I can see pretty good so far. And I don't want to give my position away, assuming that there's aliens nearby. I have no gun or nothing. This is really bad. I'm hearing stuff. Let's run a bit. How start the cabin. Cozy night. Oh, that makes so much noise. We can't push that. We have to find another way in. There is a ladder. Probably their hideout. Wait, what is that? I think someone is in here with me. Oh my god. What is going on? Cobwebs and everything. These spiders had to be mutated some way, somehow. Does he have a flashlight on? So oh my god. Stay on the selfie side. Stay near the high grass. It's probably there has to be someone looking for me in this. Okay, run for it. Oh my god! I heard breathing. Do I hear footsteps? No, I don't. Scratch your way in there. Let's make a run for it. What the hell is this? It just keeps going. Wait, let's look for footsteps. We're in this safe zone. Pissed off, footsteps. Oh no. Gotta do it. Turn off the flashlight, we don't need it. Do we need it? No, it doesn't make a difference. Why is that red? There's something over there. Crouch! Oh my god! Somebody gonna run for it? What the hell was that? Oh my god! What is that alien form? Oh. super interesting. It's like these identities, they don't shape as like aliens that we think they would shape like. They come in different shapes and forms. Where I can't be found? I can't be found. I have to be stealthy. It mentioned earlier, if your mind deteriorates, they find you easier. That being said, I'm defenseless. I have no gun, no nothing, just bullets. Extraordinary power. Bro, it blows so hard that I can't even move. I'm assuming we just wake up here? Got my flashlight. What? That was going on. This place is huge. Is this like a bunker? This is where we start getting into combat. Let's do it. Let's reload this. got a gun. I'm not scared anymore. Come at me. I got sharpshooter aim. Emerald. I'm on emerald ring. Oh my god! Thank you for so much for playing this game, and I can assure you that there is more in store for coming up chapters. So there are plenty to update this game. Fantastic game, fantastic game. It looks like they're gonna come out with more chapters. This is only chapter one. Chapter two, when it comes out, I'll let you guys know. I'll do a full gameplay of that for part two of it, of course. Now, if we're gonna talk about that one scene where I missed all my bullets, it was intentional. It forced me to miss, so like it could do that ending cutscene of where like it stops right there. Hey, but honestly, fantastic game. I'm excited for the upcoming chapters, and yeah.